Welcome to Pestivites from the National Pesticide Information Center at Oregon State University.
This is Sandra, and I'm here with Jennifer to talk about rat and mouse baits. What does someone need to know before using rodent bait?
Well, Sandra, anything that can harm a mouse or a rat can also harm a dog or a child if they eat enough of it. These baits are often made out of peanut butter or molasses to make them taste and smell good, and unfortunately, they might smell or taste like a snack to kids and pets.
What precautions should someone take when using these products?
You can buy rodent bait in tamper-resistant bait stations rather than products that come in a loose packaging that could break or tear open and spill that loose bait. Put the stations in places well out of reach of children or pets, and remember that some dogs may want these things enough to try to dig them up out of the ground or break into them, and kids can be pretty persistent too.
What should I do if I think my dog or my child got into some rodent bait?
Some of these products contain a brightly colored dye to help you know whether your child or pet ate or handled the bait. The risk depends on how much was eaten or how much was handled. So it's best to contact Poison Control Center at 1-800-222-1222 or your veterinarian right away for treatment advice. Some of these products take several days to act, but some of them can also make someone very sick in just a few hours.
Thanks, Jennifer.
You're welcome.
Pestibites are brought to you by the National Pesticide Information Center, a cooperative agreement between Oregon State University and the Environmental Protection Agency.